Hey guys, we're back with another video, and today we're going to be doing the 2 a.m. challenge to see what happens. So currently,
nobody's ever done it, so we're just
going to do the 2 and see, and then we're going to do the 3. Yes, so
yeah, let's go.
It's currently 1:48, so we'll see you guys when it's 2 a.m. Okay, hey guys, we're back. It's currently 2 a.m. right now.
It's officially 2 a.m.
We'll show you guys. See, it's officially, look, it says 2 and then a.m. on the side. Stop. Yeah, it's backwards. 2 a.m.
It's alright. It will be fine. Alright, let's go, Rally. Get your fits fair.
We're doing it at 2 a.m. So, yeah. 2 a.m. Sunday, okay. July the...
See, look. It's officially Sunday. Officially Sunday. Okay, we get it.
Okay.
So now we're going to see if spinning a fidget spinner at 3 a.m. is haunted. Your screen just literally changed from bright to dark.
No. It's just because of the lighting.
All right, let's go. 3, 2, 1.
Well, this is currently 2 a.m. and it's not 3 a.m. We decided to do it at 2 a.m. one more hour until 3 a.m. and see what happens. And we're not lying. It's really 3 a.m. We've been yawning.
And the reason why it's creepy on 3 a.m. is because ghosts, they come out at 3 a.m.
We're really tired right now. Mine's stopping.
Mine, keep going.
Mine stops. Spin again. Because I cannot call on my phone, so nobody might call us. It might be creepy. It's 2 a.m., guys, not 3 a.m. We stayed up because our alarms currently don't work. It won't work.
My fidget spinner.
It's stopping. I spun this 2 times and here's this little gun. This is a very sharp one. Look, watch. Oh, my hair. I'm going to do it on my eyelash. Look, that tickle. Watch out. Watch out.
Because he's doing the eye. We're still waiting for that
3
a.m.
It didn't hurt.
Because
I didn't
suffer. We're still waiting for that
3 a.m. That hurt. I hit my eye. But right here. Not on that eye.
It's 2 a.m. Maybe 2 a.m. is haunted too. Maybe it's, 1 a.m. is.
It's currently 2:02.
And we are going to have to get all the way through 2. We're actually going to go to 2:30 and see if it's actually haunted. So, yeah.
No, we're going to go to 2 a.m. and 3 a.m. I'm tired. And we are not lying, guys. You can even see when this was uploaded. I think it was.
So we're back. We had to pause the video because we're
growing up.
I'm afraid the metal thing is gonna pop out and hit me in the eye.
What?
Knock me out.
Jackson, do you have a like IP? I'm really
pumped. 204.
Yeah, just share that
one. Wait, let me.
Stop! No!
I need something.
Look, that's the channel. I need to get it focused. It's okay.
Yeah, we kind of did mess up the video, didn't we? Did you pause it?
We paused it.
Oh, okay.
Let's get it again.
It's okay. Look.
You didn't pull the blanket, so it wouldn't do that.
Okay, so now we're still spinning our fidget spinners.
I don't think nothing's gonna happen because, this is 2 a.m. Not creepy at all. So, we'll see y'all guys later when it's 3 a.m. almost in the morning. three more hours until it's turning daylight. So we'll see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.